guys, Pastor Josh here, doing a tutorial on This Is Amazing Grace. What I'm going to do is play the recording on my cell phone next to the computer, and then I'm going to try to do the cajon next to it. Hopefully it'll work out good. There's a few basic beats to This Is Amazing Grace. The one is for the verse. Let me show you what this is. For the verse, we're going to count one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. So for the verse, it's one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. Try that again. For the verse, one, two, three, four, one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. Without the counting, sounds like this. The chorus has just a little variation to it. Instead of the one, two, it's one and two. So you're doing two beats on the bass, one and two. Here's the chorus, I mean, here's the verse. One, two, chorus, one and two. So here's how the chorus sounds in slow motion here. One, two, three. Three and four and one and two and three, four and one and two. Here's the verse with just the one, two. One, two, and three, four and one and two. Chorus, it's the one and two. One and two and three and four and one and two. So that's the difference. There's another thing we're going to do in this song is a few times we're going to do a stop. So you're going to build with two hands on the top by the snare. One, two, three, four, one. So you build over the course of four beats, and then you're off on one. One, two, three, four, one. And then you come back in right before the four beat. So it'll sound like this. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. In context, that'll be, this. Sorry, it looked like I had stopped recording. King above all kings, yeah, this is amazing grace. Again, that sounds like this. The king above all kings, this is amazing grace, this is unfailing love. All right, we're ready to do this.
All right, moving on. This is amazing grace. A one, two, three, four.
Starting out at the chorus, dude.
The king above all kings. the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
Some things can be done in
worship. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave.
Start in.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
This is with the one.
Worthy is the King who conquered the grave.
That's it. If you're going to use brushes, same kind of concept. All right. So there's opportunity in there to do a few variations, but those are the two basic beats you use through the whole thing. It just creates a nice rhythm that the rest of the band can hold on to. So, yeah, have fun with it.